Something told me we would hear tonight. Man, all she does is talk.
Let's see what she has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
A fan favorite.
The fans are eating it up. A fan favorite.
Yep. This is going to be a big night.
Huge.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.
And what a lineup on this card. Starting with a bang. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
We'll be right back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Marie.
We have a big matchup field tonight as we await the start of this match.
Look at this cold, the hair on my arm standing up. What an entrance. This is a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
Respect for the officiating, and he's seen enough.
I don't blame the official here. You gotta stop this.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
It'll be Emma versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
One-on-one action coming our way. Big match here tonight, John. A very important match for this show.
Oh, wait a minute.
She doesn't look like she's going to be ready.
No, she doesn't look like she's ready at all.
You think maybe she's going to look for somebody to replace her in this match?
Why would she even come out here?
Two types in this business. Those that can handle pain and losers.
From Mexico, superstar.
The anticipation for the singles match has this capacity crowd on its feet.
I'm still sitting, but I will stand up. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Welcome everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael, this might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. We're starting out strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match is to attack the back. As the action continues, let's discuss Emma briefly. What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Well, hell certainly isn't a concern yet. Everything seems to be going just right so far tonight.
Working over the arm, trying to break it down. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And a strike connects. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right, a beautiful slam from a beauty.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
Things start to go the other way for her.
By no means is this dire straits for her.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
The clothesline is here.
Oh, man.
He's going for the cover. Look at this.
And we got a lot of match left.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition force.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
This match is far from over.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
This is not where she wants to be.
At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt starts to creep into the back of her mind.
Oh man, she has to be wondering what she needs to do to get back in control here.
Plenty of shoulders down.
Two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Next, we have single.
This should be great.
We have a real fan favorite
against Summer Rae.
Oh man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside and King. Tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. This is almost like she's the target of a hit. Who knows if she'll be able to stand?
I may have to go for her. And I will.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
With the body.
Summer Rae not looking so hot here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, gentlemen. Neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
How does Summer Rae come back from this brutal onslaught? If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
Come on, I'm not the least bit worried about her here. She can come back from this.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call. You don't want to get in this diva's way. Nice reversal there.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She's starting to get out.
Slow regaining her base.
Summer Rae looking absolutely hapless. She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
Hold on, Michael. Let's not declare her done just yet.
You said it. But I'll never count her out until the final bell. She's just so resilient. So there by Summer Rae. Oh, reversal.
Oh. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Gosh, this is like the battery convert. Summer Rae's got to be hurting. That was a vicious shot. King, you need to stay right where you are. Thank you.
Come on, let me go help her. It looks like someone's been on the receiving end here. And it looks like it's going to get worse. She's on an absolute tear right now. Uh-oh. Big move coming. I love a woman that shows passion. Oh, this may very well end it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
It's Paige taking on some tough competition.
Oh man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Well, we're about ready to get this match underway. I've been waiting for a long time for this.
Me too. This could be a great one. I can't wait to call it.
Get her out of here.
Uh-oh.
Well, she doesn't look like she's in any condition to compete tonight.
What's she going to do? Maybe she's got a replacement, you think?
Two types in this business. Those that can handle pain and losers. What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
What do you think Paige's mindset is right now? She's someone who trusts her conviction and isn't afraid to make a bold statement, that's for sure.
When it comes to singles action, Paige is among the absolute best in that Divas locker room, and that's an undeniable fact. In fact, I dare somebody to tell me otherwise.
It's matchups like this that make the WWE the most popular spectator sport in the world. And Paige shows us some clever offense here. Slam, my goodness, the strike. Oh, that can't feel good.
She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help. Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
Paige stumbling some now. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. This girl's cooking. Okay, now she's just showing off.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Paige really is a veteran in there. I mean, despite her age, it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. And she goes for the quick pin.
Looking to steal him there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Yes, we know this move.
I think this is going to be called the Cloverleaf. And Paige is in control.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
See what she's made up here, guys.
You think she ended it?
Maybe. Can you believe Kikis battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
It looks like there's some fight left in this diva.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me?
She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these divas refuse to give the other an inch.
Well, I'd say these divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point.
Looks like Paige is in a bit of trouble.
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
But Magos,
could this be it?
I think so.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did.
What an amazing display of resilience.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, Michael, look at this move. What's she going for here?
We got a couple.
One, two.
Slowly back to her feet.
She's on a mission here.
Stay down.
that's one with that move.
Am I telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? Wow, is she ready to go?
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch. Will she win it?
I think so.
Two.
Three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Paige!
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Completely out of control.
It'll be Asuka in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka making her way to the ring.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
We're just moments out from the start of this WWE singles matchup.
Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. We're starting out strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
I guess there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right, if it works for you, keep it up.
What do you think Asuka's mindset is right now? I don't think there's too many women, if any, more popular than she is right now.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
You know, whether they admit it or not, I think this is the type of admiration every competitor dreams of when they get into this business.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Oh man, that'll scramble your insides.
Quick pin! Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely though. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Asuka turns it around. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Now with complete control.
This area is so dangerous.
perfectly executed.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Come on, Michael. You know, she and I look great on the wedding cake together.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. Tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is a perfect way to get things going.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. She's on an absolute tear right now. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
A victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time. Plenty of can't-miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't-miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
This is not where she wants to be.
Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
Oh, boy. This is some bad news for her right here.
Oh, man. This women's match is about as evenly fought as you'll ever see.
Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
I don't recall the last time.
What an abdominal stretch.
Oh, man, she's really putting the pressure on here. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it. One, two, a kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead, like in any business. Only the strong survive.
Now, what an abdominal stretch.
Oh, man, she's really putting the pressure on here. Cole, will she win it?
I think so.
One,
two, three. And the pinball gets him the win.
Fast.